A teenager is recovering in the hospital after getting hit by a car this morning. It happened around 9 o'clock near the intersection of Johnny Morris Road and Loyola Lane. That is near Barbara Jordan Elementary School. The teenager was taken to an Austin hospital with serious injuries. There's no word yet about any charges being filed.